If your power goes out, remember you can stay up to date with us through your phone or tablet, including Facebook Live with WAFB 9 News. You can also live stream our coverage with the WAFB 9 News app and the First Alert Weather app. Download them now in case you lose power.